well, what we're not going to do is further proclaim this individual's pledges of allegiance to terrorist groups.